One of the most used implicit intents in Android is the share intent. It's awesome. It's a great way to waste time for both you and your friends.
Damn.
You can leverage your favorite apps to share photos, text, videos, and general links. And the best part is you don't have to even know what the user's favorite apps are. Just tell Android what data you want to share, and it shows your users a list of apps that will share it, apps that may not have existed when your app was written. To make it even easier to share, Android 4.0 added the Share Action Provider, and we have it for previous releases of Android as part of the support library. It operates using the action send intent. If we use Rato's glorious envelope metaphor, it would be addressed to anyone who can perform action send. The data to send would be included with it as extras, either as text or URI to the binary data, and the MIME type would indicate what the URI points to. Here's what the Share Action Provider will bring to our app in glorious wireframe. There will be an additional icon in the action bar, which will drop down a menu when clicked to reveal potential share actions. Another icon will be added to the right of this one that contains the last application shared to. Add a Share Action Provider to the fragment within Detail Activity. It will share whether in the following format. Yes, it's just the string we passed into the view plus hashtag sunshine app.